Hello everyone, this is Sven Balfoort, coordinator of the Honors Program at Campus The Hague. And I am Arco Timmermans, I am professor of public affairs at this faculty. When you think about big issues, problems, dilemmas in society, today, in the future, jobs, sustainability, safety, security issues, international peace or conflict, food safety, the things that matter to us, generational issues, health, how do we orient ourselves on what issues need priority? How can we look at these issues? How can you actually learn to take a look on these issues? These questions are central in the Honors Program at this faculty in this year and in the coming years. A program that you may apply for, and we would be happy to actually take you on board on this route towards understanding how we can think about big dilemmas in society and advise on them. And that is why the Honors Program at this faculty is called Expertise in Practice, Advising on Dilemmas in Society. In the first module, we will help you to take a look around a 360 degrees tour, as if it were you are in a watchtower, looking on issues of today and in the near future, with which NGOs, international organizations, governments and local governments deal and must make choices. How do we make these choices? How can we understand what is needing immediate attention and what can wait for addressment later on? In the first module, we will help you to take a look on these issues, and in addition to your normal program that you follow in your bachelor, help you to think systematically about this. What is a dilemma about choices? How can we think about taking all the information in this world of information overload, dealing with big data? That is important here also in the Living Lab, where most of the sessions will happen. So in the first module in the year that starts at the end of February, we will introduce you into these issues. We will take a look at what is called factory politics, why politicians often ignore scientific evidence that people like you and us try to collect to make better decisions. In the second year, we will guide you through a series of master classes that each deal with a main topic that has been decided by you as students participating. Is it about climate change? Is it still about the economy? Is it maybe about food and international distribution issues of food and water resources, things that we may not even think about today? Masterclasses where you will be encountering experts from the real world, people in NGOs, in business, in government, in international organizations. Together with colleagues from the staff at this faculty, we will take you, in which you have an active role, through discussions to think more about what these issues mean. That is the heart of the second year. And then in the third year, we will focus on how to learn to advise. This is a challenging task for which you will need additional skills in addition to the normal program and the disciplines that you will have in your program, like public administration or international studies or maybe other studies from your own faculty where you study. So in a nutshell, in this honors program, you will learn how to think about issues in the future and make choices and make presentations about the information that you have collected so that you can, for example, convince policymakers that issues need immediate attention. That is something that happens in the real world, in your jobs later on. You must be able to advise and argue why on the basis of information, and at the same time understand how organizations where you work think. How can you actually make a case for prominence of an issue rather than another one? So this is a challenging program. We will do our best to develop an inspiring set of classes for you, and we hope that you will help us in thinking about what the master classes will be in the second year, because this is one of the things that you will encounter in the first module when you enroll in this program.
So, in short, if you're interested in the connection of issues, problems in society and scientific knowledge, do you like to improve your advisory skills in an international environment, then, of course, choose our honors program, where we are looking forward for your application.